Hello everyone, please welcome and join me Easy Steps Cooking. Please click on the bell icon. You will get all the notification of my new videos and let's get started. Today, I'm going to share with you a vegetarian dish. It's very tasty and very delicious. And I'm going to make today kaddu di sabji. This is summer squash. This is a round shape. Gol kaddu. It's a round kaddu. These are very delicious. I'm going to use two of these, one onion, one tomato, one tablespoon tomato sauce, ginger, garlic, green chili, one teaspoon. All other spices is half teaspoon. Cumin seed, salt, coriander powder, cumin powder, garam masala, red chili powder, turmeric powder, olive oil for our tadka. Let's get started. I'm going to peel the kaddus. I'm going to cut the back end and the front end. I'm going to discard that. It's a good idea that you make nice small size chunks, then they taste well. So like a half inch thick, about this size. I'm going to just run the knife all the way through, then turn around and we're going to do the same thing. So we're going to have a nice cube size pieces. And this is perfect size what I'm looking for. Cold water ready. I'm going to put it inside. So they won't get discolor. Round kaddu cut into small size pieces and put it into water. And I'm going to drain the water prior to cooking. Onion and tomatoes are cut. And let's start making our delicious sabji. Get a fry pan and start gas. And we're going to keep gas on high. I'll bring 2 teaspoon olive oil. As the oil start to heat up, I'll bring cumin seed. And we're going to give like a 10 second. This is good enough. I'll bring ginger, garlic and green chili paste. And it's a good idea if you have green splatter. I'm going to move around like putting like this. So I want to pay out. It won't make my counter dirty. So we're going to cook it like 20 seconds. This is how it looks. I will bring the onion. And we're going to mix it again. I'll take the skin away. Mix it well. We're going to saute our onion until they get transparent. Cooking onion for 3 minutes. This is how it looks. I'll bring tomato sauce. I'll bring tomatoes. Mix it well. And I'll bring the gas to medium. And I'll bring all the spices. Garam masala, turmeric powder, red chili powder, salt, coriander powder, cumin powder, and mix it well. Cooking our spices along with our tadka for half a minute. Now I'm going to bring the vegetable. Round kaddu. Mix it well. Once it's nicely combined with tadka, I'm going to spread it evenly, cover with the lid, cook for 5 minutes. On medium gas, cooking for 5 minutes, I'm going to open the lid. Round squash, gol kaddu, has released all the water content. So we're going to mix it really well. These are perfect vegan recipe. After mixing it well, and I'm going to put the lid back again, and we're going to cook additional 5 minutes on medium gas. Cooking for another 5 minutes, I'm going to start the fan and I'll open it. Mix it. If we look at our kaddu, nicely cooked. Now I'm going to bring cilantro and we'll bring the gas on high. Mix it. With the open lid, we're going to cook for 1 minute. So we'll dry up the water. The sabji is all ready. We can dish out as is, or you can cook additional 1 minute so it can dry up. Another minute of cooking. This is looking perfect. I'm going to turn off the gas and I'm going to dish out. I have my serving kadai ready. And look at this. How delicious. Kaddu di sabji. and I will share with you. Our tasty and delicious summer squash, round kaddu. Kaddu di sabji is all ready and it's very tasty and very delicious. Please try it and you're going to like it. And please comment below how it turned out for you. If you like this recipe, like always, like, share and subscribe Easy Steps Cooking. Thank you and have a good day. Bye-bye.